Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. This time we will discuss about your areas. So here we go, let's shoot the video. Insurance is a person which expresses knowledge of law, someone who analyzes and comments on law. This person is usually a specialist, legal scholar, mostly or personal otherwise, with their formal qualification in law and ordinance in legal practitioner. In the United Kingdom, the term insurance and mostly used for legal academics, while in the United States, the terms may also be able to a judge here with reference to Roman law. A jurist, or in English, is a jurisconsult or jurisconsult. The English term jurist is to be distinguished from similar terms in other European language where it may be synonymous with legal professional, meaning anyone with a professional law degree that qualifies for admission to the legal profession, including such profession as a CR attorney in Germany, Scandinavia, and a number of other countries. Jurisdiction one with a professional law degree, it may be a board practice title, for example, in Norway, this. The terms can be able to attorneys, just cash. And academic profits did he got a qualifying professional law degree in. You know, that's probably fear for practicing law to distinguish from someone who may have only the first stage examination or some other forms of legal qualification, then that doesn't qualify for practicing law. Notable jurists, understandable historical church in Scotland, Geronimo, the Church of Sparta, Villain of Athens, P.R. Ambiscar, Cicero, legal education in Norway. Legal education in Norway refers to a graduate professional degree that qualifies the holder of the legal profession. That includes advocates or barristers, judges, and other professions that will have a legal monopoly. Norway has a unique and recognized legal profession where lower holders and professional degree abstain after an integration 5 years or formally 6 years. University programs then give degrees of to use the legally practiced title lawyers. Now, which legal system and education where many journalists with graduates of their students new countries comments history. The traditional purpose of legal education is to educate advocates, judge, prosecutor, and will action or civil servants and diplomats who will for many lawyers go on to work in other professions, including the corporate. A professional legal degree is a journalist education that offers a broad introduction to different legal fields, such as contract law, tort, family law, constitutional law, administrative law proceedings, minute law. Legal education in a variety of refers to a standard professional. This here that change gears. Regulates legal profession wherein all lawyers had the same professional degree of time after an integration 5 years or formally 6 years. University program daily give the safe nights to use the legally produced title lawyers. Norway's legal system and education share many similar resources of Denmark's great in the countries. Common history in the traditional advocates, justice, prosecutor, as well as civil servants and diplomats. However, many lawyers go to earn rewards in other professions. Including the corporate sector, the only universities permit to offer a professional level 3 is insurance education that offers expert in rotations.
Iya, Mbak Tati.